find it hard to sleep when I'm sleeping by myself. And I'm lying in the spare room.
Off to a late night rendezvous with a certain raven haired princess. Somewhere else.
Archie.
Cause you know when we've been drinking, we can sabotage ourselves.
Veronica.
Like smashing up the kitchen. No, there's
just
nothing
go.
That seems
I can't let myself go with you.
And I don't want to wake you up. Tell you that I'm leaving town.
I'm not letting you go off. God knows where and alone.
Can't go back now.
Well,
but the way
if
you
freeze
look
out there,
brings me straight back down. Out the window.
I love you, Veronica.
Well, I was tearing down the door.
You can't take him away. He's innocent. He didn't do anything.
And now
but
I'm picking
right
up the ashtray.
Doing
just threw against the wall. Kiss we take? Can we take just a little more?
Or you miss him and he kills you, or she? Yes, it does. It matters to me.
Now I'm standing right here outside your door. Now I know. Now I know, and I don't want to wake you up.
Ronnie,
tell
when
you
I first
that I'm
met
leaving
you.
Town. I already packed my stuff.
You were in for me.
Can't go back now. But the way you look brings
for
me straight
endgame.
Back down.
Archie?
I don't want to wake you up right
now. I want to be back for you.
I was ready to go, ready to go. I don't want to wake
on
you
shoulder,
up.
I can climb on every now and then. What happens? I want you to know that I'm always in your corner. I'm tired of missing you.
I hope you know how much I love you.
Tell you that I'm leaving town.
If you loved me,
I already packed my stuff.
You would come home.
Can't go back now. But the way you look brings me straight back down. I don't wanna wake you up right now.